Okay, wait.
Doesn't see it?
Wait till it tells you. Okay.
The chest board is watching. So your chest board has sensors to see where the
piece
is.
Every piece has an RFID chip in its base, and every square has a sensor.
There's no camera as well.
No camera. That'd be hard.
Right, that's what I was wondering at first.
What would happen if you put your finger like on the squares?
I don't know. Don't do it. I don't know.
How about the grabbing?
So the grabbing, that's a prosthetic hand, actually, an electric prosthetic hand. And so I have a controller over here.
But I mean, how does it know where to find the piece?
It knows that there's a piece on that square, and it knows which piece, so it knows how high to grab. But other than that, it's just a blind grab to an XYZ coordinate in space. So sometimes it misses if the piece is off to the side or something. So yeah, there's no feedback that way.
It doesn't see the piece at all.
No, it's a blind grab at a coordinate, right.
Okay. What does it do when it captures a piece?
First it clears the piece to open up that square, then it moves its piece into it.
But it does get feedback in the sense it sees if the piece is on the square.
Yes.
If it put it properly on the square. But if the piece fell down, it'd be screwed?
Just tipping a piece over, I still think it sees it there.
Okay.
Yeah. But you lift it.
But I mean, mechanically, you'd have trouble even lifting it up.
Oh, yeah, no.
Okay, thank you. Nice. Yep,
just lifting the piece up. We just captured it. And then it's going to put that one in there. So it's just like kind of dropping.
That's a nice kind of modern chef belt.
Oh, yeah, if anyone wants to borrow it.
I wonder if it could be my cousin.
It's pretty good.
Yeah. Does anybody ever beat it?
Yesterday, one person beat it.
Really?
Yeah.
How do you know what it's going to be?
It just knows. It knows that it's checkmated and it just stops.
So it is possible to be. Okay.
How can people find out more about the project?
My website is chessplayingrobot.com.
I gotta write that down in my notes.
Danger, robots. Thank you. Not seeing the kings? We actually saw that queen move one square and saw that it was still in check. So I just had to tell it, okay, move from here. It's not a bad move. You're not in check, so maybe attack the queen with your rook.
I'm just going to move this guy up and so it's okay.
Okay, let's see what it's going to do.
Oh.
Each piece has an RFID chip in its place, and each square has an RFID reader. So there's no camera, it just uses that smart board to let it know the position of all the pieces. So right now it's just waiting for the board to change. And as soon as it sees the board has changed and the white's made a move, I now feed the board in position into a chess set.
So now, this, which is the
robot? The robot arm I got on eBay. It was actually a light industrial robot. Well, one guy yesterday said, oh, that was practically free. I got it for $1,500. Yeah, it didn't like that you were moving the king around.
Thanks.